Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today here we are going to discuss Pakistan's removes thousands of names from its terrorist watch list. Pakistan has removed around 1800 terrorists from its watch list. In this list there were 2008 Mumbai attack mastermind and LET operations commander Zaki-ur-Rehman Lakhvi. A assembled also done by FATF means Financial Action Task Force, which is global anti-money laundering watchdog. This complaint comes from US-based watchlist agency. You know, in Pakistan, they have own institutions which is maintaining the data, that is NACTA, means National Counter-Terrorism Authority. According to Castellum.ai, a New York-based regulatory technology company, the list in 2018 contained about 7,600 names. It reduced to under 3,800 in the past 18 months. About 1,800 of the names have been removed since the beginning of March, according to data collected by Castellum. You might know Pakistan under FATF. FATF was watching its about financial policies. Pakistan received a rating of low effectiveness from the FATF regarding terrorist financing, preventing measures and financial sanctions. Also, FATF will again evaluate Pakistan's progress in June 2020. You know, Pakistan is on FATF's grey list. It is in grey list because of anti-money laundering and terrorist financial regulation, means it is supply money to the terrorist. It has done a big misplaced in its list that changes the name of terrorist as well as removing from the list. A one case by searching for Lashkar-e-Taiba leader's full name Zaki-ur-Rehman Lakhvi on the Pakistan prescribed person list and he was not on the list. This means that if the removed name is false positive, that Pakistan has not added the Lashkar-e-Taiba leader to its terrorism watch list. Peter Patsky, a former senior policy advisor for the US Treasury and co-founder of Castellum.ai, he said, removing close to 4,000 names without a public explanation is unheard of and it raises significant questions about the listing process. So here you have to just think about it and comment me. Is Pakistan not a shelter for terrorists?